Let's do this. Love the bell.
Take everything you know about Europe and throw it out the window. I'm Mark Felice, and we're eating Europe.
I need to do what you're doing.
Avoiding the tourist traps, we're going to where the locals live, eat, work, and play.
So I'm interested in the fucking. So they do this in the morning.
Yeah, they do this in the morning.
And then what? Felice!
With over 50 countries, 250 languages, and 87 ethnicities, Europe is a melting pot of people and culture. And that means intense flavor.
Holy smokes. Wow. Look at those pizzas.
And you just suck it.
Anyone else want to suck the head? One more.
So with food as my compass, I'm hitting the streets of Europe, reconnecting with my roots, one bite at a time.
I'm so excited. All right. The edges are always the best part.
My mission is simple. Taste the European way of life. Being in Europe is about being outside, less about work and more about living. Taking the time to connect with people over food, drink, and conversation.
If you want some spice, you can put a little bit of chili inside into the pho. But I absolutely not recommend to do that because the quality, the taste of pho, I'm talking about original taste, is gonna be destroyed.
I want you to try the hummus, just natural, with nothing inside, and I want you to put the whole thing in your mouth.
Okay.
I want to know, as American, tell me what it takes you to.
I taste a very creamy, almost like peanut butter.
Exactly.
It's fantastic.
Because by now people have killed other people's children.
That's fine, it's right. My life, right. But I respect it.
Sure.
And these aren't how's the weather conversations. In Europe, people speak their mind, and oftentimes with strong opinions. No topic is off the table.
The GDR would record people and would hear what they're saying and then lock them up.
Yeah, it's actually, we're here in East Berlin, and it was like a huge prison. So you had microphones somewhere. You don't know. You don't even know if your partner is someone from the Stasi, listens to you and recording what you're saying, and then if you do something wrong, you could get in prison.
Interesting to learn that it's a lot of the political leaders that try to create a lot of the conflict and remind people of the differences, which are so small, when there's so much more in common.
Oh, your house, I love it. I'm gonna give it to somebody else.
Right.
But it's not mine, it's yours, and now I'm giving it to her.
You can feel the differences, but
you're in Amsterdam.
Underneath the city lights, there is a world few know about, where rules don't apply, no. And you can't keep a good girl down.
It's fun, adventure.
Burlesque is a wonderful art form.
Personal, connecting.
She comes through the club looking for a good time. Gonna make that shake, that money on a dime.
From the outside, you don't instantly get that burlesque. For us is incredibly feminist. It's not about women's sexuality, and we make it about women's, our own fantasy.
It's about breaking down barriers. People have more in common than the differences that keep us apart. Euro Trotter. This is a show about what you can do, not what you can't do.